Google Analytics generates detailed statistics about web traffic and helps measure sales and conversions. Domo's Google Analytics Advanced Connector integrates with Google to extract data from the Google Analytics API. To set up the connector, we'll need the credentials for a Google account and permissions to any accounts, properties, or views that we intend to pull data for. To get started, select Get the Data. The first step is to provide credentials. We'll do that by clicking Connect. It will prompt us to log into our Google account, then ask for permission for Domo to access the account. By clicking Allow, our account credentials will be securely saved in Domo. Next, we can select the account property or view that we would like to create a report for. Then we'll select the metrics and dimensions that we would like to include. We can start out by selecting one of the predefined reports. The base metrics report is the recommended place to start, as it contains frequently used fields. To view metrics and dimensions included in a report, simply hover over the count here. We can specify either a single date or date range for our report and choose whether to use any segments or filters. Under Advanced Settings, we can allow sampled data. If your report doesn't contain a date dimension, we recommend allowing sampled data. Finally, we can test our configuration for errors before scheduling and naming our dataset as we would any other connector. Easily connect to your Google Analytics data with Domo.